my partner from talking so much. I see that. It's got so all the O's. There you go. Feed them gin, apparently. That sets them up good. You might want to introduce them into a little bit of bondage. A gag. Say, oh, you know what I think would be sexy? I can put this large rubber ball in your mouth. You can drool all over our sheets. I'm sorry I'm not removing until Tuesday.